விநாயகமூர்த்தி முரளிதரன்.
வசுதேவா, ப்ளீஸ் டோன்ட் டேக் மை டைம். தேங்க் யூ சோ மச் ஹெட் ஆஃப் த ஷேர்ஸ் ஹியர். டுடே ஐ அம் வெரி கிளாட் டு ஸ்பீக் ஆஃப்டர் த ஐ திங்க் மை டியர் ஃப்ரெண்ட் சுஜிவசேன சிங். அன்ஃபார்ச்சுனேட்லி டுடே ஹீ டிட் மென்ஷன் மை நேம், அதர்வைஸ் ஹி ஆல்வேஸ் மென்ஷன் மை நேம். யெஸ்டர்டே ஆல்சோ மை டியர் ஃப்ரெண்ட் சுஜிவசேன சிங் மென்ஷன் மை நேம். கர்ணாமான் வித் த கவர்மெண்ட், கர்ணாமான் வித் அவர் எக்ஸலன்சி பிரசிடென்ட் மஹிந்தா ராஜபக்சே. Is correct, that is right. I ask the question, the JAP people are fought against the government, they are here. TNA people are fought against the government, they are here. Why can't they be here? Our senior
I want to explain about the history.
Yeah, nowadays, for example, the senior UNB MPs are here, Honorable MP John Amaradunga, Lakshmangiriyal, they knew the history, what happened in Sri Lanka. For example, in 1989, after the IPK went off from Sri Lanka, only 350 LDT were only left, others are scattered or died. After our third president, our Prema Dasa, he took over the leading in this country. After he took over the presidency, he only strengthened the LDT. He gave the more than 5,000 weapons to the LDT. He gave the crore and crore money to the LDT. That 300 changed into 6,000 into 3 months. You don't know the history. That's what you all are talking about the LDT. You don't know the history. That's what I highly request. Don't mention my name again. If you mention again, I can open many secrets. Then you can't go to the west, you can't go to the center, you can't go to the south. The same name, according to my knowledge, the three factors are very important for the military victors. One is the decision making, second is the plan, third is the implementation. I highly appreciate our Excellency President Mahinda Rajapaksa. He done the strong decision, destroy the LDT through the military way. That's what he given the power to the our Defence Secretary Kotabaya Rajapaksa. Do whatever you like. Then he done the, listen the speech, he done the good plan, proper plan, master plan. How, where, when start the operation? Oh, how did you finish the LDT? That's what he done the master plan. He hand out to the three forces. They implemented very well. That's what we got the freedom here. That's what we got the victory. This is a rescue operation. I kindly explain to our honorable senior member, our Sambandhana Yahya. When he was speak, he told massacre happened. That was not a massacre. That was a rescue operation. More than 10,000 LDT were there. 300,000 Tamil people were there. They use the Tamil people as a human seal, as a government responsibility. What can government do? Government, they have a responsibility to rescue the people. That was the rescue operation. The same thing I appreciate. Without any damage, you can't do the war. Damages are there. I also lost my own brother, killed by LDT. Everybody suffered. But again, don't do those things. That's what I ask. Again, don't create the Sri Lanka like Syria or Afghanistan or Egypt. What is happening? That's the country. NATO went to Afghanistan. They told, we finished the war. We brought the peace there. But what's happening now? Every day people are dying. Every day killings are happening. Every day bomb blasts. That's what we didn't allow the international community in Sri Lanka. That's what our government didn't allow the international community in Sri Lanka. Don't indirect them. Our government appointed as a LLRC. Through the LLRC, open inquiries are going on north and east. Your people are encouraging the people I saw. Your TNA people are encouraging. Go and give the evidence. Everyone is going. Why you are shouting? What happened in the South Africa? When you go to South Africa, you can realize after the war, they appointed that they won. TRC, they call Truth and Reconciliation. They never allow the international community. Now also, you can see, you go and ask, how many people are missing? More than 12,000 people are missing in South Africa now. There are no any answer for that. There is a war place. More than the terrible war happened in Sri Lanka. We can't neglect those kind of things. That's what I kindly request. Now we have to work together. We have to bring the peace. Already our Excellency President Mahindra Rajapaksa has given the peace for everybody. Now you see how many Mahindra they are left there. How many thousand computers there are, north and east. Even TNA people never give even one computer. Even diaspora never given even one computer for the Tamil students. Now how many science and technology school there? Recently I saw the article when our Excellency went to the Jaffna, one of the Batala girl studying in Jaffna. Then Excellency asked, why you are here? No, I got the good chance to study in Jaffna, in the science and technology school. I didn't have a chance to study in Colombo, that's what I am here. That's what people are appreciating the development. The education sector are going on very well. Not only education, all the things are going. Today I am very happy to discuss about the defense. Because not only the defense, they are doing the urban development. 135 million we spent last year in Batikolo for the beautification of our Batikolo town. When you come and see the Batikolo town, how beautiful town are there. Now, that also done by through the secretary, defense secretary, Gotabaya Rajapaksa. That's what I kindly, you have to coordinate with them. Now you see, recently, they withdraw more than 5 army camp in Batikolo. Murugatanjana, near the camp area, they allowed to resettle the people. Kiran camp, they totally withdraw. Kinyari camp, they totally withdraw. Kinyari, Murawada camp, they totally withdraw. Manchole camp, they totally withdraw. We resettled more than 500 families there. Not only that, what happened in Hey Pavlo? 200 acres given to the people again. Why army presidents, and they are reasoned by you. You are the people are talking the racism. You are the people are encouraging the violence there. Then how can they withdraw the army? Whether it is a threat or not, national security is the important for all the countries. Not only the Sri Lanka. All the countries need their own army. That is a national security. They can't withdraw. But you have to coordinate with them. You have to deal with them. In case some disaster happened, what are you going to do? In 2010-2011, we met the heavy flood in Batikolo. At the time, day and night, only forces people only supported to me. Army, Navy and Air Force. Through them only we can rescue the people. Now what happening in Badulla? Day and night, heavy, severe, heavy weather. Under that weather, they are rescue the people. The, what is the name of that village? Poslanda. You can see, in the any tsunami happened, Jaffna, what are you going to do? Who are going to save you? In the same time, I asked the question, now think about the Jaffna fishing people, fishing community. Who are the people saved that they are fish?
Honorable Member, you have 1 more minute.
Because you know, now our Sri Lankan navies are, they are only safeguard our sea area. Otherwise, all the Indian fishermen are coming to our sea. They are taking all the fish from our land, our sea area. They are destroying our net. They are destroying our boat. Who are the people save the Jaffna fishermen? Our Navy people only saving the fishermen. You never save, you never talk about those things. Now you are thinking, you are telling the international inquiry. Then what do you think about the IPKO? IPKO, when the IPKO is here, they rape lot of Tamil women. They kill lot of Tamil people. What is the question from you? TNA, I asked you, at the time you were in India, you were all abroad. You don't know the history. That's what you are shut up the mouth. You are saying, otherwise you can't go to India. I hopefully tell many women raped by the Indian army. I can tell lot of evidence are there. Go and see. Go and ask the people.
Please wind up.
That's what I ask you. We have to work together. We have to develop together. You come to join that day of Excellency President Dole. Anytime our door is open, anytime you can come and join with us, we can work together. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much. Thank you.